everybody.
Hello.
Welcome to Hope Ministry Sunday Worship Service. I miss you so much. Everybody doing good?
Yes.
Okay. Are you ready to worship?
Okay.
Let's go. Come to worship. Hello, believe in Jesus. God is with us. Jesus is in my heart. Apostles' Creed. I believe that God made the heaven and the earth. I believe that Jesus died on the cross for my sins. And Jesus rose again 3 days later. I believe that the Holy Spirit will always help me. Jesus is my Savior. I love God. I am a Christian. Offering and prayer.
Step 1. You will need an envelope and a pen. Step 2. Write your name on the envelope. And write the word hope. H-O-P-E. Step 3. Turn to the back and open the envelope. Step 4. Place your offering in the envelope and close it. Step 5. Use your two hands and place the offering to the plate.
Let's pray. Quiet feet, quiet hands, and quiet voice. Dear God, thank you for giving us a wonderful day. I can give you an offering for you. I'm so happy. I want to give you more and more this year. Please use this offering for your glory. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
소망구 친구들 안녕하세요. 자, 오늘은 2022 First Sunday예요. 근데 오늘은 우리 코엔 아버님이랑 만나고 있어요. 아버님 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 아버님하고 코엔 좀 소개해 주세요.
예, 우리 코엔은 지금 13살이고요. 8학년이고 하나님께서 태어날 때 특별한 선물을 몸에 주셔서 그렇게 지금 소망구에서 같이 활동하고 있습니다.
네, 아버님 감사합니다. 올해에 한 기도 제목이 있나요?
예, 올해 기도 제목이 우리 가정이 다 정말 하나님의 지혜로 하나님을 잘 알아서 참된 크리스찬의 삶을 살게, 말도 행동도 삶도 다 진정한 크리스찬다운 모습이 되어서, 그래서 모든 사람들한테 본이 되는 그런 가정이 됐으면 좋겠습니다.
아, 네, 감사합니다. 자, 여러분, 우리 2022 기도와 큐티로 같이 나가요. Happy New Year!
I wanna introduce Tony. Hi, Tony.
Hello, everybody.
How are you, Tony?
I am doing well.
Happy New Year, Tony.
Happy New Year to you.
Okay, I have a question for you.
Oh, what is it?
Do you know what is very first commandment is?
Oh, I don't know.
It says, you shall have no other God before me.
Oh, is that right?
Yes. This is what we need to do. We need to do worship God, loving God, and serve God first.
I did not know that.
Yes, we need to do follow God's rules. That is the Ten Commandments.
That is really cool.
Yes, the first commandment is to worship and love God first.
Wow, I want to learn more.
Let's learn more in the Bible story. Is everyone ready? Let's go. Today, my sermon is that first commandment, you shall have no other gods before me. American Sign Language again. First commandment, you shall have no other gods before me. Amen. Please open your Bible book. Today, our Bible verse is that Deuteronomy chapter 5, verse 19. You shall have no other gods before me. Amen. What do you like the most? Money or hamburgers? Like fast food or shoes or famous one? And or game or devices? We have a lot of famous and then light things. Let's think about what you have. What do you like the most? Is it food? Is it money? Your clothing or your video games or devices? Where can be a lot of things that We like to do What should we value more? Let's think about. The Ten Commandments tell us what we need to do and value in our life as Christians. From the Ten Commandments, let's learn about the very first commandment. It is said, "You shall have no other gods before me." Here is Moses. Moses taught the people of Israel the Ten Commandments that God gave to us. Moses taught the very first commandment to the people. You shall have no other gods before me. One day, a very rich young man asked Jesus about having an eternal life. Jesus said to follow the Ten Commandments. The Ten Commandments are very important. The rich young man wanted to know which Ten Commandments will give him eternal life. Jesus answered,
"Honor your parents and care for our neighbors."
Oh, wow. The young rich man is heard this. He was so happy, yes, because he was already following the commandments. The young man asked Jesus if he was missing anything more. At that time, Jesus said to the rich young man to sell everything he had and follow Jesus and serve God. We need to worship God and love God first. What? We need worship God and love God first. That is the very first commandment. We need to follow God's word first all the time. Let's make the keys, okay? Who should we love the most? Jesus or money or devices, games? Which one? I will give a 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Please make the right choice. Yes, right. We always follow Jesus. What is first commandment? The first commandment is that you shall have no other gods before me. What do we need to do to love and serve God? We need to value God and His words. We believe in God and we only worship God. Who should we love the most? Which one? Money or God? Which one? God. We already learned, right? Okay. You shall have no other gods before me. Repeat after me, okay? You shall have no other gods before me. Amen. Okay, let's pray. Quiet feet, quiet hands, and quiet voice. Dear God, thank you for giving us a wonderful day. Today is a worship day. We want to worship you. We love you, Lord. I want to follow you. Today we learn about the first commandment. What is that? We can remember. All right. I don't have any other gods in my mind. Please come into my heart and then live with me. God, I love you. I want to follow you. I don't want to follow other things. Thank you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. It is craft time. Today our craft is that first commandment. Okay, let's make the color. Please download our website www.bkc.org and go to Hope Ministry and download it and print it out and be prepared this. We need these papers and pen for the colors, okay? Let's do it together with me. The first, do not have other gods beside in one true God. We trust one true God, okay? Okay, that's why I want to color number one first. Number one is that first commandment. What is the first commandment? Do not have no other God like Jesus. Okay? So we trust only one God. That's why other gods besides the one true God, we trust Jesus only. How lucky we are. See, number one commandment. We want to learn about number one commandment, okay? Okay, I want pink round the flowers, okay? So, number one commandment we learn about and then try to remember. Then we want to color like this. Okay, good. Okay, the other one. I want to make purple one. And blue one. Alright, how good is that? And then green one. Tony, you learn about number one commandment, right? How good. Okay, we just decorate the ribbons. I want to do blue ribbons too, okay? So, I want to put blue trace, then color blue one here. Okay, and the other one, I want to make green. That one is green, okay? So, green is green. Red is red. Blue and green is good. So almost done. Everybody doing good? Okay, very good. See like that. Okay, it takes a time. Okay, you remember number one commandment, okay? Enjoy your coloring. See you next week. Thank you for worshiping with me. Stay healthy and stay happy in His grace. See you next week.
Goodbye.
Everything He does, He keeps His promises, we know because, yeah, the word of the Lord holds still. We can trust Him, we
I want to introduce Tony. Hi, Tony.
Hello, everybody.
How are you, Tony?
I am doing well.
Happy New Year, Tony.
Happy New Year to you.
Okay, I have a question for you.
Oh, what is it?
Do you know what his very first commandment is?
Oh, I don't know.
It says, you shall have no other God before me.
Oh, is that right?
Yes, this is what we need to do. We need to do worship God, loving God, and serve God first.
I did not know that.
안 넘어가. 예스, we need to do follow God's rules. That is the Ten Commandments.
That is really cool.
Yes, the first commandment is to worship and love God first.
Wow, I want to learn more.
Let's learn more in the Bible story. Is everyone ready? Let's go!